We want to make education fashionable. And that's why we say in the EFF, if you don't have matric, you can't go to parliament. We are not discriminating against anyone. We are simply saying you need to go to school. If Provincial Secretary Mushe does not have matric, what was he doing all along? Because we got freedom in 1994. What were you doing? You can't say I was being prevented from going to school and EFF insist on education.